Great. Looks like somebody's home. Luke sure knows how to pick 'em. We'll set down in that canyon and try to sneak into the castle.
Ah, this rain's like acid. Find some cover, fast.
That's not the one I wanted to use. We can toggle that, by the way, someone told me.
Looks like the welcome wagon's arrived.
Oh shit, what the fuck? Kyle isn't even fucking helping me right now. I'm taking damage right now. Kyle, you wanna fucking help?
You think you can take me?
Oh shit, we can just melt them. What? They die in one hit? Well then. How could we have force protection?
We're gonna have to run from cover to cover. Keep out of the rain as much as possible.
Thanks, Kyle. Let's see what's over up here.
This one's mine.
What the fuck? This is a really effective weapon in this level. I actually really enjoy this one. He's just following me around. That was it. What are these guys doing here?
Stop.
Hey, one second, Kyle. What? He pulled it towards him and fucking knocked his ass on the ground. This game's just getting better all the time. Okay, yeah, go handle it. Go get him, Kyle. Holy shit. He's got that shit. Right? Alright, you know what he did? He force pulled the guy I was doing my little animation of with, and it fucked him up. It fucked up my animation for this. So why does Kyle break me whenever I choose dark side powers? I'm not the one with fucking force grip. Man, I think I'm having like every single possible glitch happen in my fucking run of this game. I'm actually not even kidding. I'm trying to think of glitches that I know are in this game, but I don't. Can I use it? Can I talk to him?
Nice try. That won't work on me.
I pressed E. I'm pressing use.
What? That won't work on me.
Why won't it work?
What?
What? Force protection is actually super nice. Did I actually level that all the way? I should actually look at that. It actually, what is it? M, force protect. Okay, there you go. Oh yeah, I do. I did actually level it all the way. Aren't I a smart cookie? Okay, Kyle's a useless cunt, so. Remember last time in Jedi Academy, Jedi Outcast, when Jen was the useless cunt? Well, now it's Kyle. They've traded. Alright. That's actually so useful to have. Where did... Okay, Kyle just fucking did whatever. We have the exact same powers. Come on, Kyle. We're bros, I think. You have that one, Kyle.
Out of my way.
It's so nice how effective that sniper rifle actually truly is. Alright, let's wait a second. This is actually overpowered as fuck. I just get to walk around this and not give a fuck. Right, let's just run to this one. Oh, whatever, fine, turn it back on. I'm glad you get to toggle it. See, you know what? Honestly, getting the blue lightsaber style was like the best thing I could have possibly asked for here. Also, I'm not sure what you would do without force protection here, to be honest. I guess you're just fucked. And you have to just heal through everything. Yeah, they do give you some resources here. Alright, I'm being shelled. Nobody's joking here, Kyle. It's actually pretty difficult. Just dealing with them alone. Oh, dude, a concussion rifle. This one, of course. Oh, that's what was kicking my ass, of course. So we get this now. Nice. We have no Jedi powers left. Wonder if we should go in the water. Probably not. Okay, let's just wait a second for us to recharge everything. Yeah, see, they actually do give you adequate health for jumping in between these things. If you need to, but I have force protection, so we don't need to do that. I don't think there'd be anything there. TIE bombers. I'm trying to.
Guess they're expecting us now.
Oh, they bring out the TIE bombers. Okay.
We'll have to get to that turbo laser and take out the bomber first.
Isn't that a bit excessive? Alright, Kyle. I'm assuming he's invincible in this level. So what's the alt fire in this? Oh, railgun! Wow, yeah, the AI just completely... my head fell off again. The AI just completely ignores me now. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god. We fucking lost. Kyle. Okay, we super just fucking lost. Can I force drain this guy? Not really. Alright, well. Who am I to argue?
Nice try.
Nice try. Let me just say, thank goodness I brought this along. Oh, look, he fucking has the healing ability, see? He uses all the overpowered shit. One second, Kyle, I need to heal. Don't be an asshole, heal. Oh, fuck. I was gonna say, don't be an asshole, Kyle, and then... apparently he was already all used up, so... fuck, I have no force powers left because it doesn't regenerate right now. We gotta walk everywhere now. You know, it stands to reason that, like, shouldn't I be able to use the force shit on him? No? Like, because he could just heal indefinitely, you know? That's how, like, light side and... yeah, look at this fucking asshole. showing off his stupid fucking powers. Because we could be totally bros, like let me take some of your life and you just heal it back, you know? I need to wait for them to be health back. Okay, apparently not. Did you notice how he wanted me? Let's go watch Kyle fucking kill stuff. I like how he used a strong lightsaber style against just a stormtrooper. Like, why? Why would you do something like that? Oh, fuck. Oh, we healed back. Oh, we got them all. Good job, Kyle. Oh, just machines.
You're joking, right?
You know, isn't there something like nothing scarier than Kyle Katarn running at you, going, "You're joking, right?" And I'm fucking dead. And my head fell off again. Oh, I love the decapitation so much in this. She must be here somewhere. Come on, Kyle, let's go. So they said at the beginning, it's not the Force powers you choose, it's how you use them. I mean, there's really no better way of using the Force Drain other than to basically suck the life force out of people. So I think it kind of does depend upon what you use. Get over here. You haven't been hit. Can I Force push him?
Nice try.
Well, I know if I Force Railgun him, he's gonna get fucking pissed.
Okay, the turbo laser should be on the other side of this door. It's locked. There was a control room back there. Wait here and let me know if I get it open.
I'm the one who gets to fucking... Oh, hey. You fucking kicked me out of this? Alright.
Let's see how good you are.
I have only fucking 7 life left. Oh, he's got that Force Rage thing on. Oh, I don't have enough powers to do some of this stuff. Alright, got him at least.
That's it, Kyle. I'm going in.
Be right there.
All right, of course. Kyle, you want to not stand in front of the fucking turbo laser. He has only himself to blame for this. This we kind of want to go. Wait, what? Oh, there's an elevator. I would never have known that unless he... either one of us stepped on it. So I think I got some sort of like weird Kartosis armor again. The one that's like... the lightsabers don't really affect it, so... They got that shit again. I'm surprised Jan didn't tell Kyle anything about it, to be honest.
Gryph, it's good to get out of that rain. Now we need to get up into the castle. There's a turbo lift over there.
Isn't turbo lift a Star Trek thing?
Locked down. You ever feel like you're not welcome? Let's see if we can find another way out of here.
Oh, we could always take the ATS
to always lock the door. You think they'd have learned by now. I wonder where this leads.
Oh, of course it has to be a garbage pit, doesn't it? Well, let's go. No one ever said being a Jedi was glamorous.
I got my lightsabers on.
Jake, run to the middle. You can jump out from there. That was too close. We've got to get out of here. Take that chute and I'll take this one. With luck, we'll meet up on the other side.
What? How is this too close? Fuck. I have to commend them, they actually ran away from the person with the lightsaber, so. How many games do you see that? What did we just activate even? I don't even know, I'm just pressing panels. Okay, can I interact with it? Fuck it, just press it. For all I know, it could be like the self-destruct switch for the entire base. Or am I gonna be ambushed by another Jedi? This feels like a Jedi ambush place. What the hell is this place, actually? Oh, okay. We're supposed to go over here. Yeah, here's Kyle just casually fighting three Jedi. Oh my god, he's just fucking chopping his ass up. You see, Kyle doesn't fight Jedi. He fights fucking steaks that he fucking cooks for dinner. Gets all the best cuts, if you know what I mean. I'm making the game extremely hard for myself by not having like a heal that I can use on Jedis, but whatever. Life sucks, what can I say? What is this place? Oh. It just leads out. Well then. Guess you get to search high and low for me anyways, Kyle. Hopefully it leads to the other side, he says. Okay, good, he's here still. I didn't realize that was actually the way he came out of. Oops, I did not mean to press that. Or maybe I did. You wouldn't really know any better. So, okay, we found him, but I guess we need him to open a door or something. Oh, of course, you just touch the door and it opens. Well, it is Kyle Katarn.
This lift is locked down too. Maybe this switch. Oh, come on. Uh-oh.
Jaden, watch out. Jaden, find a way to drain the water. If this power conduit hits the floor, we're both gonna be fried.
I mean, you could just get out of the water. I think we got lots of time anyways. Oh. Okay, I have to force push these things. Okay. I mean, I don't get an indicator for that, so I kind of didn't figure that.
Guess we made our own path.
Kind of sucks when I don't get the indicators for it, when you usually do. That you can. Oh, you know what I have? I have force sense for that, of course I do. Oops, I didn't die. Now I have 6 HP. What? Did you push me into there? What a fucking prick. Thanks a lot, asshole. Whatever, we'll just go back up here this way. He thought I was trying to fucking mine him, and then he fucking pushes me into there. Why does he get to do that? I don't get to fucking do that. Fuck. I could try to set up this elaborate shit and the AI fucks me. Like, one second, let me do it again. Oh yes, he fucking pushed me into there. You're a fucking dickhead. Like, what the fuck? Dude, this is like me and Ken playing co-op right now. I'm just telling you that right now.
Kyle!
Relax, kid. I've seen tubes like this before. We can ride them to the top.
You guys remember that? That's in like a shit ton of the games. I did see like a thing down here. I actually want to. Okay, I want to get the life, but yeah. Okay, I guess we're not doing anything. Well, I guess that works. I have a one hit of capability on these guys.
I wonder where this leads.
Yeah, see you later, Kyle, fucker. Yeah, look, he just saw the laser and he just fucked that, I'm out. I got hit by the spinny thing, I think. Or not. Alright, well. What are you doing here? He just sat here and waited for me to come up here. What a ginormous asshole. Wait, he goes, wasn't that fun? Was I not supposed to come up here? I thought this was the way forward. Right, why is my lightsaber not working? Oh, there we go. Okay. There you are, cut.
Jedi.
No, they just look like fucking showdown. Oh, we got them all. Come on, Kyle. Fucking dickhead. Oh, then you're gonna get to use the close range shit, so that's fine. Oh my god, all I wanna do is fucking raid this guy, goddammit. What is even this place? He said it's where Luke's father used to be, which is obviously Darth Vader, so. The fuck was, like, did Darth Vader just want, like, I just want some fucking base with green lasers. And acid rain, it must have acid rain. It's the most logical explanation I can see. The Adventures of Jan and Kyle.
A lift that works.
She must be here somewhere.
No, Kyle, we're not joking. Look at that fucking force planet. You know, he makes it actually look kind of cool.
You think you can take me?
Look, I exploded and her head comes off. There's any reason for the head to come off.
You're joking, right?
Wait, they were having a conversation, and they kept having the conversation, even though we were, like, right in front of them, killing them. I didn't even hear what their conversation was. But it's the fact that they were having it and continuing it. I shouldn't have noticed that. Look at this guy. You know, we got a concussion rifle. Actually, we got the sniper rifle. Oh yeah, you woke up really quick. Oh what? I have a rocket launcher now. What's this beeping I'm hearing? Well, you got yours, Kyle, and I got mine. Anything over here? No. Just crap. So this goes around in a circle for absolutely no reason. But I'm gonna say it's probably in this place where we need to do something. Like maybe jump down there? No. Or more like jump up here. The boxes kind of give it away, but you know.
Good idea. We can feed the energy back into the machine and overload it.
Alright, so force seeing doesn't help you at all. By the way.
Yeah, I'm fine. Where are you?
I'm not really sure. I'll have to catch up with you. Go on ahead without me.
What happened to traveling in pairs?